Hello guys, this is DJ Slime. Today, this is my fourth Ghost Return episode. So, seems like we're just defeating Scarecrow again. Like we did on DS. No, not Scarecrow, Killer Moth. Should have known. Drew Walker took on the persona of Killer Moth to fight the Dark Knight and develop Batman like equipment to assist his criminal activities. His flight suit enables him to glide silently over the streets of Gotham. What's going on too? Well, I'll pass the way to go. I don't know what happened to Scarecrow in the art gallery. What happened to him? Don't tell me guys, but I'll just find out. Oh dear, should have remembered that before I knew it was.
Say you guys are dumb, it's just these villains and Batman are dumb as who are saying it too. Because they don't know, they don't see me and then like they get attacked without seeing me. No! Stupid. No, I'm still going for it.
Guys, if you ask me if I like Lego Batman, I don't like it, I love it. Sorry, that's just my quote if I like something. I don't like it, I love it. And we've got a red car. Back in play for this level, aren't we? I remember Clayface had stuff like this. If I'm right or not. That's illegal! Why would someone draw on a wall? That is against the law. That's against the law that someone would draw on the wall. I mean, who would draw on walls? Yeah.
keeping it. Oh, it's slippy? No. Can't go on slippery surfaces. I recollect the universe now. Zero. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight. We are young, so let's set the world on fire with a moon brighter than the sun. But yeah. It's a good song, We Are Young is. By Fun. Yeah, speaking of Fun, who's your favorite, what's your favourite song by Fun? For me, I think We Are Young is. Oh yeah, Pink has teamed up with the lead singer of Fun, wasn't it? Yes. I think she has. Yeah, she's teamed up with the lead singer of Fun, Pink Lewis. In the song called Just Give Me a Reason. Yes. and I got superhero. Oh dear. Fell down again! No, I can't do it! Why? Oh, no, I need the vacuum cleaner, Robin, like... I think you can only do that on free play now, I think. And we're going to see this little disco ball. Come on, Robin, we need your help. Yep, doing good. Wow! Assemble this little disco! Nice looking! Hey, like a Batman movie, I was designing this hero thing I was, like, where you can make your own hero. Is that a garbage truck I see there? one of these manholes. I'm stuck! Where am I? Oh, there we go now. Stuck for a minute. And avoid the fire! Ah! Why fire in the game? This is horrible. Why is there so many fire around here? Why isn't someone called fire truck? Like, then they'll put it out. What is going on? And there's a mini kill there. Luckily, I should be able to get it this time. Oh, so we don't need a fire engine, there's a hose there that can put out the fire. Good. Maybe there's... I didn't know there were blazes in Minecraft. Maybe they set this place on fire. Let's just try to avoid the fire in that house. I'm in like a ghost town or something. No, not quite. Well, it is kind of a ghost town because there's some buildings that, you know, I like. You know what I mean. Would you guys say this is a ghost town, right? Ah! Oh, I didn't notice this was a hot thing. So many heat in this game. Why? Why fire? Let's get up here. Kill them all. Very dark in here. Kill them all. Oops. Thank you. important. Why do they keep coming? Damn. And I can't blow this thing up. Or am I stupid? Yep. Don't hurt me! No, it will hurt you. Bug spray. And there's the cathedral. Oops! The Joker accidentally drove over the board room. But... Guys, thanks for watching. Hope you like it, and if you like this video,